Papa, entering of Charlie, backtracking for runway 27.
Romeo Papa, roger.
The 330 Alpha holding.
I'm Golf Romeo Papa, taking off runway 27, departing straight ahead.
From your papa, roger, 3-0 the meeting.
November 3-0 Alpha, backtracking, 27.
November 3-0 Alpha, roger.
Romeo Papa, departing the ATZ to the west, altitude 2,000 feet, changing Scottish, 119.875.
Golf Romeo Papa, roger, free call, thank you very much for the visit.
Okay. Scottish information, good morning, it's Golf Charlie India Romeo Papa, request basic service.
Golf Charlie India Romeo Papa, Scottish information, good morning, patch mate.
Golf Charlie India Romeo Papa, it's a Eurofox from Perth to Glenforsa, currently 5 miles southwest of Perth, altitude 2,400 feet, 1,000 millibars, requesting basic.
Golf Romeo Papa, roger, squawk 7401, basic service.
Squawking 7401, basic service, Golf Romeo Papa. So no, this is Loch Lomond ahead. Very pretty Scotland, very pretty, but you do need perfect conditions.
very much what I hoped it would look like.
Ultimately, Victor Scottish.
Go ahead, go for me, Victor.
Ultimately, Victor, what's your current position and altitude?
We're 1800 feet and we're immediately north of Glenforsa airfield.
Oh, Romeo Victor, roger. You may be aware, but there's a lot of traffic in the Glenforsa area.
That could be government, I think.
Romeo Papa, 7 miles to run to Glenforsa, changing Glenforsa 120.805.
Go Romeo Papa, thank you.
The weather's a bit rubbish now. It's downwind right hand, runway 26.
Nice and tight over there, please. Aircraft calling downwind 26, runway in use is 26, use the south side, the hotel side of the runway, over.
Roger, runway 26, south side by left side of Romeo Papa, about to turn left.
Aircraft calling Glenforce Radio, one aircraft downwind,
26. Final 26. runway vacated.
Romeo Papa, you can park in front of the steerman, over.
Okay.